How's it going, everyone, and welcome back. Today we're going to be watching a video about Japanese commercials from 2017. So to be honest, I have no idea what to expect. Of course, taking into consideration Japanese culture, I know that their commercials can be very creative, but at the same time very weird, but very unique. So since I don't know what's going to happen, I'm just going to go ahead and dive in, and I hope you guys are going to dive in with me. So let's see, shall we?
やっぱりこれだな。
ちょっと待った！カップヌードルよりカレー飯。
いや。
こっちもお湯を注ぐだけ。5分待ったら出来上がり。混ぜると無駄にうまくなる。すすらなくていいから食べさせやすい。
おいしい。
麺と飯どっちが好き？
ね。
ほらほらとにかくファーストバイト。
ね、
うーわ何この感覚。
私が間違ってました。
麺より飯。
Okay, first thing, does anybody know what it says on the cup, right, like right now on the cup? What the hell does it say? Because, I mean, the guy literally flew up in the air, turned into an anime character, and then was caressed by a freaking egg god, like a baby. Oof, I need to know what Japanese people put in their coffee. I need that. I need that shit.
Karebeshi!
Sometimes I wonder how the world.
Can I have him? Can I have that little horsey?
I believe I can do the special things.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
Santa, I have a lemon. I have a sea. From the lemon plus sea.
Lemon 80個分のビタミン C. 飲んだらたちまち!
Power up! Pico!
Fanta! Fanta! I have a Fanta! I have a lemon! I have a sea!
Fanta!
I should have put a seizure warning in this thing. Jesus Christ!
Fanta! Fanta! Lemon! Plus the sea! 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 Fanta!
Lemon! Plus the sea! Fanta! Lemon! Plus the sea! Fanta! Lemon! Plus the sea! Fanta! Lemon! Plus the sea! Fanta! Lemon!
Plus Fanta lemon plus C.
Oh, I screwed it up. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No no! Because I wanted to pause the video because I wanted to ask like, what is like, what's this guy been up to? Like, does anybody know? Oh, come on! Okay, there we go. There we go. There we go. Kid, you might want to turn around and you might want to run. Is that what they're saying? Koi? Am I right? Wait. Wait, so the whole point of that is to win a little robot toy? I've never seen people so excited for a freaking toy. Or maybe the candy just tastes really good.
What?
I didn't. Whoa, wait a minute. Am I allowed to show this? I mean, this is from Square Enix. Am I allowed? I don't know. Am I gonna take the risk? Hell yeah! That's a big shoe. Aw, dude, he's basically Elsa from Frozen. That looks really. Oh god, I'm getting old. That looked really cool though.
AI Premium.
Oh. Shit.
Premium.
あ、入部希望?
Yeah.
シャドバの経験は?
Shadow Boss.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, yeah, Yarushan. Ikuzo.
Iiine.
Sasuga Mario-san.
Eh? Mou owari? Sugi tennis datte.
Damn, Peach.
Tennis, tennis.
You look good.
Sugi yakyu.
Yakyu, yakyu.
Jouba.
Kimagure sugiru.
Yappa soccer. Moshimoshi.
Ah, yatto yasumeru.
Chotto! Kono taisei kitsui in da kedo.
Sugi wa.
Mada mada.
Minna no energy.
Wait. Wait, I'm confused. I'm confused. Was this a game advertising or a energy drink? I guess it was an energy drink advertising, but Jesus Christ. By the way, wouldn't it be really cool if they made like a Japanese Mario? Basically like a, you know, like a Jersey Shore. Not kind of Jersey Shore, but you know, but the real life, the real world kind of thing with Mario characters. I think that'd be pretty cool. I don't know. Maybe. My god, these pesky ads. Jesus. Okay. Pretty adorable. But what's the point? Oh my god, you multiplied by mitosis.
Line Bubble 2 とデスノートがコラボしたぜ。
Really?
あ、ダメだ。
貸してみ。
できんのか？
ここだ。
Let's stop it right there for a second. Can someone tell me, or does someone have a general idea of how much it costs just to have this Shinigami from Death Note literally sitting there playing a freaking phone game? How much? They gotta be racking up like double or triple their income, like when they do this sort of stuff. But seriously, like, God, Jesus, I would literally pay just to have like a separate TV wire, like a TV signal that just captures like Japanese commercials and shows. Seriously, my God.
Wow.
Oh wait, can you get him in the game? Is that why? Is that why? That looks pretty cool. Oh no. No. It's Clash Royale. Of course. Of course it's Clash Royale. Because everything looks better in Japan. Like, everything, including Clash Royale, which I hate. Let me just make that sure. I hate Clash Royale. And I've never played it, okay?
それはすぐそこでずっと私を待っていた本格幻想 RPG 陰陽師。
Oh wow. You just got kidnapped and you don't even know it. That's Johnny Depp. What the hell's going on here? Is it gonna crash? Oh. I thought it was gonna like legitimately crash into them.
今しか飲めない。冷たさ走るスーパードライ。春麗辛口登場。
Damn, even the beer looks way better.
できないもん、できないわよ。
Again, am I allowed? Because this is like PlayStation. But this is a PlayStation Japanese commercial. So it's like a... It's like a gray line between should I, shouldn't I? I'm gonna go with yes, I am going to.
We can do it, we can do it, we can do it too.
If you can believe it, everything is possible.
Think of any dreams you wanna make them true. Anything,
we can do
anything. We can do whatever.
We can be whatever we really wanna be.
Wow.
Number four. Open.
Oh, what you got in hiding there, buddy? Oh, come on. I did the same. No. Where was I? Okay, here I was. Okay, here I was here. Okay. That's wow. That's my second time screwing up. You know what? I'm just going to leave that here. I'm just going to leave you with the image of what hell actually looks like. No, but seriously, I'm gonna stop it here because I don't want this video to be too long. But if you guys like the video so far, I'm planning on I'm doing a second part for the, you know, for Japanese commercials. If you guys enjoyed it and if you guys had fun, hey, let me know in the comments below. I'm also gonna do a video on Korean commercials. If you guys have like a specific link or if you guys want to share with me some commercials that you might that you find funny and you might want to share with me, hey, let me know in the comments. Drop that link right in there. So I really just want to say thank you guys. Hope you have a great day. Please do take care, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.